It's not so much that democracy is failing, it's that its attackers are attacking it. And I think, you know, it behoves all of us at Davos, not this panel, which is very enthusiastic for democracy, but the sort of world-weary delegates or world-weary delegates about democracy out there, to bear in mind that the most enthusiastic voices for democracy this week in Davos are the Ukrainian voices. Why? Because there's a country attacking their democracy. And, you know, we shouldn't all need that external threat to share Ukrainians' enthusiasm for a democratic future for all of us.